Tonight, a man is in custody accused of stealing a boat on the Wisconsin River in Rothschild. Police say the owner of it had been getting ready to leave when she saw the thief take off in the boat. They say the 24-year-old first ripped off a canoe. Police eventually arrested him in Mosinee after he ditched the boat and ran off. Police are asking anyone who lives on Birch Street in Rothschild to make sure nothing has been stolen.